You can share it if you want, but you're gonna become contagious. Amen. is small and God give me, how can I share it? But when you're in the church, when you have full anointing, when you have the full of power, you can start distributing to people. Amen. And today I said, all of us, we need to go and fetch. You have to go to the source. You have to go to the source. And I declare today that source is only the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit is the Holy Spirit that can acquire you with all of this.
Amen.
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 Guys, today I want to tell someone, Libra Center. I want to tell someone, we need to fulfill ourselves with water. What I mean water, water is life and water is the Spirit of God. When you fulfill yourself, when you have a river inside you, you don't need to go and fetch a glass of water. You cannot go and ask someone, God, please, can I have a glass of water? No, you don't need that because you have a river in you. You have the river that is flowing in you. Why would you go around and ask for water, a glass of water? Are you insane? You are not the same. But today I pray that each one of us shall be fulfilled with the power of Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. And the Bible says nobody has ever met Jesus and remained the same.
Yeah.
When you're fulfilled with the Spirit of God, when you're fulfilled with the Spirit of God, you will become untouchable. You will become unstoppable. No power will be above you. No power will conquer you because you're with God.
Amen.
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 I said I'm speaking about the Holy Spirit. Amen. I'm speaking about being in the presence of God.
Amen.
And when you're in the presence of God, you have full access to reach God. There is no barriers. There is no obstacles. When you're fulfilled with anointing, you have the full access in the presence of God. And when I say in the presence of God, there is life. In the presence of God, there is no limitation. In the presence of God, we are joyful. In the presence of God, you cannot be captive. In the presence of God, captives get liberation. They get freedom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the presence of God, there is no death. There's only life. In the presence of God, there's no sickness. There's only healing. In the presence of God, there is no sadness. If you have the faith that I have today, it shall be given to you. Labor Santa. Labor Santa. I become crazy when it's about to do with God. I don't joke because I know what God has planted in me. I know what the Lord has placed in me. And I need to start polluting other people in a positive way. I need to start distributing what I have in a positive way. I don't want you to remain the same. I want to give you my knowledge. I want you to act like the way God wants. I see the angel of God surrounding this place already. I see the angel of God surrounding this place already. Don't be distracted. Fetch, just drown yourself in his presence. And you will see what happened. This is all the ordinary oil. Ordinary oil. Amen. Ordinary oil. Ordinary oil. Whoever has a problem, you will come. That same way you have the breath of God, you are free.
Amen.
You are free. Amen. When the Son of Man says you're free, you are free indeed.
Amen.
I declare your freedom in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I declare your happiness in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every person who put you in debt will not reign.
Amen.
Every person who dug a hole for you will not go inside out.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus Christ will resurrect you.
Amen.
Because the Bible says that he is always right and he is with you. Ordinary one. I said for the oil. I don't care about the quantity, the quality. Nebra Santa Rahine, Constantine, Rasia, Cantine, Constanta, yes. Oh, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. This is no witchcraft. My daughters, they know. They know what I do in this world every day. This is no witchcraft. That guy, Abamiki, he just started yesterday and he's doing, look at him, he's oiling with the cross. It's only a container, oh.
Mm-hmm.
It's only a container, you kill me for nothing. In fact, you won't kill me. This came from here. That's why I fulfill it. If you doubt me, I can use this point here as well. Amen.
Amen.
I did not go to Israel to get you. Whoever needs to be blessed, come touch me. Whoever who needs to be blessed today, come and touch me. Let me ask you. Because we're in His presence. Nobody has been in the presence of God and remained the same. Why do you want to keep carrying your burden alone? Why God is there seeking for you? My son, come to me. I shall give you rest. Why are you carrying your burden? You're in the presence of God. Amen. You're in the presence of God. Why are you still carrying your burden? And you came here, you walked inside this place, and you just went down. Are you serious? You need to take those burdens away.